I spent a lot of time in the last 4 years biking on this river. And this is where a lot of the record was sort of dreamed up. So I'm a total dinosaur nerd, and I love whales too. I watched this documentary about the history and the evolution of whales. And so it turns out that all cetaceans evolved from this prehistoric wolf-like animal called Pachycetus 77 million years ago. So it was kind of, it was sort of a bit of a revelation to find out that my favorite animals, whales, evolved from a prehistoric wolf, evolving into an aquatic animal. You know, change for the good, making necessary changes. Vieux Loup has turned out to be a really outward-facing record, and it's really a record about broken systems. It's about old patterns. It's about things that we want to change in ourselves and in the world. It's about the path to making those changes.